filter. Yeah.
You put it.
We got a light. I'll put it forward drive just so you can not have to worry. Get after it. Go ahead. Hey, watch your mouth. Watch your mouth.
Bird, you gonna be dry?
No.
You know what to help? You probably got a passenger. Hey, we went up and down this in the whole three-wheel drive machine.
Really?
We sit down there and video y'all. Some of us going back on.
Thank you. it come around? Does it go around?
Hey, we got to move before anybody else comes.
We can go down there.
Where was you going out? You're going out to the other side?
Yeah, this turns back into blue.
His made it pretty easy. How'd you like to be riding an old straight axle four wheeler up and down?
I wouldn't like that. I wouldn't mind bringing my four wheeler. Not a straight axle.
making it, and then I don't know where it goes. That pop up there, I don't think you can get over it.
Thank you.
you're okay. You're okay.
Should I go ahead and get my winch out?
I think it's really deep. Don't appear to be.
Are you going across it?
I guess. He just drove right through it. I guess that was pretty deceiving. Huh? I guess that one was kind of deceiving, wasn't it?
Yeah, I would have.
I would have swore that was deep, deep.
I would have guessed way deep.
Brian to come drive mine through. What? I'm gonna ask Brian to drive mine through for fun.
How was it, Brian?
It's not bad.
Yeah.
I thought you was gonna hop in and go. Hey, keep your hands inside. Bring it. Gosh, I wish you could tell how high that.
Hey, just make sure everybody's out of the way in case I can't get stopped, okay?
All right.
You ain't gonna hit me.
Shit.